Hey guys, this is Nightback with a new episode of GTA 5. So today in GTA 5 I was planning to do a thingamabob, a rampage. Well, what is the thing I'm going to do a rampage with? You're gonna see it soon. So let's check out with car I'm gonna shake it. Wait. There we go. Well, let's use the Centurna for this one. So, I want to use quick GCS to the Pegasus vehicle. And the Pegasus vehicle, you all saw it, was on Hydra, so we're gonna do a massive Hydra rampage today in this lobby. And we don't have a really big lobby, so I think most of them will be cops who kill, but hey, doesn't matter. A rampage is a rampage. I'm still lacking a bit because I just started my GTA. It's always lacking a bit if I start GTA. It has to be rain and it has to be lag right now. Crap. Lesser, not now. Ooh, got someone with the bounty. Oh wow, it's really big lag. So let's start with rampage, but not in the Hydra right now. Let's just start the rampage by robbing the store. Yeah, let's rob the store, get the fuck out of there to the Pegasus vehicle. And greetings! Hey, what are you doing? You forgot to get my cash. And I'm not planning to get inside the jail, so I'm gonna use some tea. Oh, he's dead. Well, shit. Let's get to the Hydra right now. Oh yeah, as you already saw on the map, I got two houses right now. I need some more storage space for my car set, so yeah, I bought myself a second house. Okay. Get down. So the cops know who I am and where I am. Let's get to my Hydra. Ow. Well, shit. Okay, so I need bites of my own time. So let's get myself a not the stickies. Come on, down you go. Hey. Get down, bitch. Get down, guys. Sorry for swearing, guys. Normally don't do it, but can't help it. Oh crap. Well, that's gonna be a rampage without the cops on me. Where the hell I did spawn? Oh well, not that far. Not my personal. Oh no, my Centurna. Well, gonna get it after. I'm gonna get it, my Centurna after this rampage. Maybe, yeah, I'll record that too. But first off, I want to get myself a Hydra. But why did I get my Centurna? I mean, I was not in the car. Most of the time, you only get it when I'm in my own car. But, yeah, it's weird. Alright, let's get the Hydra. Let's first off get for the bounty. Because the guy with the bounty is there. I want to get myself... Yes, tip guys, if you want to get from hover mode to fly mode, so like I did, face a bit down with the Hydra, so you get the maximum chance to don't mop up. But we got this 11 or something. Anyways, I want to get him as first. And he's down. And I did get myself a water level. Great stuff. Not gonna do that. What? What happened? There was no suicide. Someone hacked. What the hell? Somebody hacked. Well, that's for the rampage, guys. That's for the video. It was a little video. Alright. Let's go for the thingy. But I think it was a hack. I want to do an actual replay of that, I guess. What? What happened? I need a vehicle. I'm not gonna do it with my personal. I'm not gonna get my personal vehicle with a personal vehicle. That's not what you want to do. So I'm gonna make somebody else's personal vehicle. Your vehicle. Alright, let's get to the personal vehicle. Oh, go already got an advanced level. Yay! Alright, this is the plan. We're going to the Eclipse Tower. We immediately go to the Eclipse Towers when I got myself my car. So it's not for losing the cops, it's how you lose the cops with the personal vehicle. So what I'm going to do, I'm setting my waypoint to my Eclipse Towers, and then I'm immediately going to the Eclipse Towers when I got my personal vehicle. So let's do this. Right. It's a little trick I learned by myself to stealing the personal vehicle. Oh no, not the personal vehicle. Don't want that personal vehicle. Eclipse Towers 3. Alright, waypoint is set. So this is a trick you want to know, guys. I'm not sure if people know this already or not. So what you're gonna do, you can park yourself like that. You take out some kind of gun. I'm gonna do this with... Well, I'm gonna do this, fuck it. Right, go, go, go. Oh, what level? Go, go, go. So, there's my Centaur now. Hey! At least get into the repair shop if you damage my car. Oh, actually, I damaged myself. Well, fuck it. And there, go, 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 go. So, what you want to do, you want cops getting flashed. And if you want, get a cop flashed, not like that, but if you're about to lose them, like this right now, you're getting inside your own garage. And after that, you stay in the garage until your wanted level is gone. That's what I always do with losing the cops. With my I use my own personal vehicle, because I don't want to get my car impounded like that just before. So let's go. Oh, lag, big lag, big lag, back lag. No, don't like big lag. All right, there we go. Don't know what happens. Oh, I lost the cops. Well, that suits me. A cop, a pig. Oh, no, stop, damn it. Oh. Somebody is gonna pay for my car. And that's the government. They almost seem to damage my car. They always do. Right, if I'm not mistaken, this is the Eclipse Towers. Yes, it is the Eclipse Towers. You can see that on the map. And, yeah, the second garage is not too much. It got something like a cheetah and some other cars in there. It's weird, not really special. But I don't have that much cars in the Eclipse Towers that's in where I got there. Still got some millions. It's not much, to be fair. It's not much for me. Excuse me. Burping. So, yeah, there we go. I think I'm gonna end the episode right here. And, yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Bye!